Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Hitman Absolution, and let's continue the game where we last left off, which is now heading towards Dexter Industries. Now we need to disable the security systems, both the primary and secondary. Let's get to it. Now should I get a disguise or not? So this guy's over there, but how did I get in? Oh yeah, of course I should have stolen the key card. Then I was.
Just about. The reserves are getting into position, but we're clamped down good already.
Something's got the suits.
Yeah, that's why we can't be too careful. They got the old security cam control room up and running.
You kidding? Fuck, that's gotta be serious.
It is, so we gotta get back to work.
Yeah, see you later.
Wait until he does a second. Let's see if I can distract that guy. Man, if I had found the keycard, I could have used that disguise. But I got some instinct, so if we get spotted, we can at least try. Now let's try to be sneaky. Try to get a disguise some other way.
Cheat codes for this game, damn it.
Hey, I don't need no stinking cheat codes.
You couldn't shoot your way out of a wet paper bag without the cheat codes.
I kicked your ass. Get over it.
Come on, restart and hold your controller where I can see it. This
you are a clever functioning.
That seems a little bit of... gimmicky.
Alpha 4 checking in.
sneak past him. Staircase, that's what I'm missing. Well, if it turns it into a shootout, at least we got some heavy firepower. Let's try not to. So far, so good. Entering the factory area, we really ought to get a disguise.
Says DSL. Yeah, well, I don't know. I've kind of in the middle of something here, but give me a few minutes and I'll get there as soon as I can.
Whoops. No, you don't. I didn't took out that guy was that I didn't see any chests or trunks where I could hide the body. As soon as I see one, let's try to get a one guard outfit. It's gonna make things at least a little bit easier.
Just can't be too sure. The orders say we gotta stay alert.
I know, just relax.
Take a look.
Yeah, Bones has got that covered.
Wait, have we checked here?
Yeah, I've been there. Don't worry, we got it covered. We've been working the mines for a long time. We know the place been like.
Fine, we just can't be too sure.
True. Come on, we won't be doing our job by staring at this map all day.
Yeah, you're right. Okay.
Thank you.
That guy doesn't see me, but I am a little concerned about him. I can't run because otherwise he will hear me. Let's try to be a little bit more stealth. Or be as stealthy as we can. Here. So yeah, that's the only route. Well, here goes nothing. Weapons up and ready. He didn't see me. That's a plus. He will see me. I didn't mean to do that. Well, we got a checkpoint. Still not a bad. I wish I would get some kind of disguise.
We're late for the briefing.
Shit! We can't still make it, can we?
Sure as hell better try.
Nobody saw me, but still.
Oh.
Now we're talking. Don't you try to pull a fast one on me here.
That answered my question. Damn it, there's no way to... Nowhere to dump the body.
Hey, dude.
Yeah, what is it?
We gotta talk.
Okay, let's walk.
Gotta come across with the Benjamins.
Hey, I'll have it after the fight. I got too big on Sanchez. That's money in the bank.
Who gave you credit?
My girl backed me up.
Your girl?
Hey, what do you care? I pay you, we're clear.
Well, maybe I'll go straight to her next time you run up a little debt.
Ain't gonna be a next time. I collect after Sanchez whacks this Patriot's ass. You get your money, I'm out of the hole. Everyone lives happily ever after. Okay?
Alarm. And the body wasn't discovered. Simon? Sniper rifle. Silent sniper rifle is to try to use and take out these guys, or you can just walk past them, but this is once again one of the alternate ways to, but the key is try to snipe them. Them, but less suspicious way. Put them down the bridge and then dispose of the body. One, but that's also a little bit of luck to draw.
Monty, road been good to you?
Oh, yeah. It's all good. Got myself a new baby girl last month.
Congrats.
Thanks, yeah. Didn't figure on being a dad this late in life.
You're not so old. Oh, heads up with the checks. The fat one's working the window today, and she's got some kind of hair up her ass.
Ah, damn it. Guy this close. Well, I guess I'm gonna cut the video here now. So, when we come back, ladies and gentlemen, let's continue from this point on and maybe not use the bathroom. Not the best infiltration place, as there are a lot of guards taking a break. But that'll be the next video. Until then, as always, I'll see you when I see you. Later.